I also love how easy it is to like deal with token cards and like food and all that. You don't have to have like, oh, I this penny is my token, or I really like that. It makes it much easier to do stuff. I feel like my deck is a little mana heavy, but I don't really have an issue with it at the moment. How much mana do you generally put in a deck? Yeah, we're in the same boat. I like to have between 20 and 25. I don't know what that little shield thing means next to it. Oh, can't be blocked. Okay. Guess I'll just have to destroy it. Also, yeah, it looks like there's no timer, so we can take our time on our turns. After this round, I'm gonna need to go check on the wood stoves quick. That was rude. That was also rude. Yeah. I was gonna let him live, but you made him a problem. Just be stacking health, I see. Nothing wrong with that. That card doesn't seem all that great. I mean, maybe I'm not understanding how to use it properly, but I'm sure there's some strat for that card that I don't understand right at the moment. Aw, you jerk. There goes 2 mana. Risk this and see if you have something waiting for me. I know I also opened myself up to a possible attack for 2 damage from that Mercurial Spelldancer. But we're on even playing field currently. Sorry, I didn't realize I had to click a button. Thank you. See, this one you have to click a button. One of my things is an effect. Loved her. She was my favorite card. I guess I deserve it. I keep killing your dudes with those cards. Also, the fact that we can like use each other's cards and not have to worry about mixing up our decks and accidentally taking each other's cards home if we're not careful. That's also really nice about this online mode. So I just stole your dude. Ooh, what did you just do? Aw, man, you made me mill more mana. Baby. This is your last turn, man, or you're gonna lose. That's alright, the way the match has been going, you're gonna win the next one. It's a pre-built deck. Yeah, I generally don't like pre-built decks. Like, I've bought a couple of them IRL just to increase my card collection, but I almost always modify them heavily. Because, like, half the cards just kind of suck. Like, you get a couple good cards, but most of them are just kind of... I think you need to, like, pass your turn or something.